Cup fever was beginning, but first came the visit of Derby. And that man, Telfer, again. The Rams, though, equalised from this corner. Dixon went close to putting Luton back in front. As did Ceri Hughes, but with Hughes then sent off, things looked bleak. Scott Oakes, though, was to provide one of the best goals ever seen at Kenilworth Road. Sit back and enjoy. Luton 2, Derby 1.